Maybe you can't pull that off. No, that's weird. That's strange and unusual. Stop doing that. That's it. Stand up straight like you're... I want you to look a little more Polish for me. Hold that. No, Polish. What? Scoot back a little bit. I need you to look more Polish. Good, there you go. Jesus. Like you have a pole like. Pole like. Like you have a pole up your ass. Turn your body this way a little bit. Keep going that way. Let's try this. There you go. Drop your front shoulder down. Turn it less. Stay there. Freeze. I like that. Now follow my hand like a karate chop you in the face. Work your nostrils that way. Now throw in a slight brow pressure. There you go. Good. Like that. Now pull the corners of your mouth towards your earlobe slightly. Leave the mouth dropped open. I don't mind that. Let me try this. Hold that. Jam your forehead out. Good. Tilt the head this way a little bit. Nose this way. Good. That's it. Who's George Jetson's maid?
Wait, what?
Who's George Jetson's maid?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Hold that chin down a little bit. You're too young. Nobody, you didn't watch the Jetsons? This way, okay. What about Fred Flintstone's boss? No? You don't have him either?
I'm gonna turn the body that.
I'm not worried about that. Drop the shoulder down. I'm more concerned about the boss of Fred Flintstone. Turn the shoulder this way a little bit. Nose this way. Get your chin in front of your face. No, get your chin
in front of your face. Mr. Flintstone's boss. Oh, this is all before my time.
It's Mr. Slate. I'm liking the way this is looking. I just need a little. You can use that. If you don't get a strobe on it,
I just need to stay.
Okay. All right. Drop the front shoulder down. That's it. Turn, lean back. Yeah, you know, do you have pockets? Front pocket. Put your hands in the front pocket. What are those shorts? No, I like them. What are they?
They're like REI or something.
They're what?
REI, I think.
Oh, they are. Yeah,
they're whatever.
Do you want to? Mike and I, we shot.
You look concerned.
You don't need to go that low with it, though. I don't think. I need it more like. I don't want it like. I want it like. You could. You don't even have to put the thing on. It's still got to go point up a little bit. It can't be this. It can't go from here. Or just take this off. Straight towards my fist, chin down. There you go. Don't overdo it. Just half the distance. That's perfect. Don't move. Don't move. Good. That's it. Slightly more handsome than that. He went all the way, didn't he? I said slight. He went way beyond. Did you see how good looking he was? Unbelievable. All right, let me see. Guys, this is what you want to do. I need a shot like that. I need to see that somebody's physically like going into convulsions.
What's terrible?
You're fine. That's cool. Okay, now I'm working here. Chin out and down. Nose back to me. Good. That's it right there. Good. Act just a little bit better than you think you are. Looking better looking than you think you are. Yep, that's it. And then just a little bit this way. Right there. That's now get your lips moving.
What I move them?
Up down.
Love this. You're gonna move it. You're gonna move it pretty cute. Good.
Hold it. You don't make any sense. You're talking.
I know, it's a problem. Just listen. Okay, great. Yeah, that's all right. Chin out and down. Don't give me that look like you're buying me diamond earrings. I don't want to hold that chin. Good. That's it. Hold that. Good. Turn your body this way a little bit. Good. Your lips are moving. Hold that. No, your lips are moving.
All right.
Hold that. That's it. There you go. Pull the corner of your mouth towards your earlobe slightly. Good. That's it. Both sides, though. Jam your forehead out towards the camera. Head towards my best, less perplexion. Look less concerned for your well-being than you are. There, right there. Hold that. Don't move. Right there. There you go. Hold that. Give me some brow pressure. Forehead out. Reticulate your brow. There you go. No, triangulate your nostrils and reticulate the brow. Scooch back an inch. Scooch back a schmillimeter. That's good.
No, it's more like a multimeter.
So right there. Hold that. Have an approachability about you that makes you look more whimsical.
You're not supposed to laugh.
I need like a...
Turn, cross your arms in front of you. Turn this way. No, scooch back an inch. Bring this shoulder towards me. There you go. Now jam the forehead. Come on. Good. Give me a look like you're all about bass. Good, that's it. Squinch the eyes, turn the shoulder. There you go, get the squinch on. Get your squinch on. There you go, add the hint of the smile. Hint of the smile. Good, that's it. Bring the shoulder a little bit. That's it, stand up straight.
I sound like a crazy old man
rambling.
My head
and my forehead. Turn your body this way. There you go. There, hold that. Stand up straight. Drop the shoulder down a little bit. Turn the body a little bit less. That's it. Keep the freeze the body. Guys, Hurley headshot system. Freeze the body. What goes next? Who knows? Head and neck. Boom. Good. That's it. Just scooch your ball sack up about an inch.
Scratch you on the chain, man.
Which one?
Let's not say that on the radio tomorrow.
Turn the body a little bit less. That's it. Nose out. There you go. Hold that face right there. Hold that right there. Don't move. I think I got this. Hold on. Chin down a little bit. Who said you guys had to say anything, right? You don't have to say anything.
You just have to pump the front body.
That's it. Stand up straighter, though. Good. Right, hold that. Chin down a little bit. Good. Give me a look like you just unwound. All that. That's it.
Hey, that's nice.
That's it. I can work with that. That's it. Good. Give me a piercing look like you just ate a rodent.
You feel like hair. Down my throat. Now you just shaved.
Chin down a little bit. Good. That's it. Good. Squinch those eyes. Get your eyes. Yeah. Imagine your eyes are a different color. There you go. Step back a little bit. Stand like a soldier.
Yeah.
One of the worst one there is like pretty good.
Come on, operate.
So I can do this. Jam your forehead up. Right there. Stay right there. Don't move. Chin down slightly. That's perfect. Right there. Good. That's it. Hold that right there. Tilt that this way. Think about scaffolding for me.
Don't move.
I like where we're going with this. Don't move. Stay straight. Like, yeah, there. Don't move. Stay right there. Just like before, go each time I shoot, I want you to go to square one. Good. Go to square one right there. Now get the chin out, go to square two. Go to chin down slightly. Skip square three, go straight to four.
I don't
know the stages.
Do you guys know this?
Yeah. Yes! It's
I can next shoot, no problem.
How we do? Can we give him a round of
applause? Yeah! Awesome.
Good job.
Nice work.
I'm like, I'll line it up now.
Two, one, shoot!